He waited here.
You'll go get him.
You go.
Get your ass in there, and if that is not the time to stand around.
Fine. But I'm sure.
Oh! system.
I'm on it. Nice work.
Please, don't kill us. We'll go. We'll go.
Hey, look. They're not Eclipse. You're here to help us, right?
It's one reason I'm here. Come on out. It's safe enough.
Thank you. We are in your debt.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for someone, not a merc. He's on his own.
Well, whoever sealed us in here...
When he found us, I thought we were dead. But he just closed the door and locked us in.
Locked you in? Sounds like our assassin was trying to keep them safe.
Assassin?
Here for Nasana, I bet. She's got it coming. You treat people like this, it always comes back to bite you in the ass.
I wouldn't stay here too long. It should be safe down on the lower floors.
I was just thinking the same thing. Let's go, everybody!
Thank you. And tell your assassin to aim for her head. Because she doesn't have a heart.
Get moved!
That ought to teach him.
We're a little exposed out here, especially if anyone's in that elevator.
I was just thinking the same thing myself, Jules.
Well, there's no lack of cover.
Got it.
Enemy, have a pleasant day.
Shield.
Check your screen!
My pleasure.
Light him up!
Affirmative!
Turn around, very slowly.
Damn it.
Have you seen the assassin?
Why are you looking for him? You're not one of Nasana's mercs. Who are you?
You've got two ways down. Express or coach. Your choice.
Look, pal. Even if I knew where he was, I wouldn't tell you.
Not the answer I was looking for.
I've got nothing more to say to you. If you shoot me, my team...
How about goodbye?
Harsh. But I guess he had it coming.
Oh!
take the shot.
I see them.
Gotcha.
I'm afraid your men aren't able to respond. Guys, all right in here?
Get back! Get back! I'll shoot!
Relax. Don't do anything you'll regret.
I don't want to hurt you, but I will. I said get back! I'll do it! Please, don't make me...
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. What's your name?
I'm Talon. Don't come any closer.
Talon, I'm Commander Shepard. I don't work with the Mercs, and I don't want to hurt you. I'm here to help.
Alright. Here. I don't feel so...
Talon! He's my brother. I just want to see if he's alright. Are you the ones who shot the Merc?
It wasn't me. What happened here?
The Merc found us and shouted at us to move. We panicked, and he shouted more. I thought he was going to kill us, then... His head just exploded. Talon picked up the Merc's gun, but we were too afraid to leave. Then you showed up.
A perfect headshot, but no collateral damage. Very impressive.
There are still Mercs up here. You should get to the lower levels.
No need to convince me. Talon, come on, get up.
Can we go home now?
Yeah, we're getting out of here. Thank you,